fact, if you're hearing this, it means I'm not even alive. I was with a group called the Free States. We gave our lives trying to finish what we called the Scorched Detection System. The system will let you know when the Scorched are coming and has the means to help deal with the Scorched Beasts. If you can help, I've created a set of recorded instructions to complete the system. First, you need to find the final communications uplink, and chances are high it'll need repairs. We entrusted it to a guy named Madigan and told him to place it on the antenna at top of the world. Find the uplink. You can use my workbench here to repair it. Then, check in at the main SDS terminal to trigger my next recording. If you're still there, I really hope you're willing to help a dead girl out. If so, good luck. And if not, well, enjoy dealing with the Scorched. And if by some chance this is Madigan, your timing sucks. Message is playing, it means two things. The good, you've got a working uplink. The bad, some of the Scorched detectors in the area are malfunctioning and need upgraded parts. It looks like my fear of the Myers ecosystem wreaking havoc on them has come true. For these repairs, first you need to get to Raleigh Clay's bunker. He's got replacement motors for the fans we use to keep the detectors dry. Oh, and write this down. R plus P421. It's Raleigh's password, and you'll need it. If you didn't catch that or you want more info, you can always check my workstation terminal. It's all there. Good luck.
You are a winner of...
effective to fight the moisture created by the swamp. Good news is, I have two in my bunker. Bad news is, you need three more. Raleigh is sure to have some too, so do a sweep while you're there. After that, your best bets are Ella Ames' bunker and the nearby relay tower. Once you've got enough, head back my way. I've got your next step set up to play once you're back. Hopefully. Oops, I forgot to add. Scenario 1, addendum. Raleigh's got a few schematics stashed away that can help you make some protective gear for all this swamp trekking. It'll help you blend in, make it hard for nature's latest evolutionary wonders to spot you. So, could be useful. Abby out!
Now you're doing it to me! I was your best friend for over 40 years. I trusted you to help me see this through. You acted like you gave half a damn about anything besides yourself. You could have helped me. Maybe I never would have made the decision to rebuild Harper's Ferry. Maybe half my family would still be alive.
Thank you. Let's play!
Thank you.
sure that everyone I know is dead. If you hadn't bothered with this stupid, stupid system, they'd all still be here. Well, guess what? If you all die, that kind of defeats the purpose. Why couldn't we just stay in our bunkers? Why do we even have to go out there? I'd rather eat cram every day and never see the sun again than be stuck here, alone. I miss my mom and my dad. You guys are supposed to be here. You took me away from my friends and my life all on your stupid promise that things were gonna be fine. That this was best. And is it? I can't do this on my own. I don't want to do this on my own. I just want things back the way they were.